Hello, I'm Matt Guff from House.com, and this is a Capita Warp Speed Snowboard, an all mountain freestyle-ish deck that is a hard charger. I don't know if I'd really call it all mountain freestyle deck. It's definitely an all mountain deck that you can take at a million miles an hour. That's why it's called the Warp Speed. It's actually one of my top five big guy decks of 2016 2017. It has a pretty cool profile shape to it. It's called a Mountain V2 profile. It has a little bit of camber from underneath the feet and in between the feet, and then in that tail section is actually a zero camber or a flat section with a flat kick short tail. Now past that contact point, the tail kind of kicks up quick and is actually pretty short. Whereas on the nose, instead of having a flat section, there's a reverse camber, so it gradually rockers up. And then past that contact point, the nose is actually gonna be slightly longer. It also has that flat kick kind of shape. The nose past the contact point is definitely longer than the tail. And the nose, because it scoops up, it's gonna be easier to ride in powder regular than it will ride in switch. Overall though, it has a pretty stiff flex rating of about a 7.5. There is tons of stuff inside this deck, and you feel it when you ride. One cool thing about the Warp Speed is that the center of the board seems to be very manageable. It's easy to control this board. You can feel that because there's not a lot of laminates in between your feet. It does have a core called, it's called a panda core, that has 8 additional bamboo power rods. And those bamboo power rods are actually placed 2 at a time, just kind of like by the insert packs, in between the insert packs and the rails, 2 on basically each kind of section. And then in addition to that, there's actually a lot of carbon. Now there's a kind of carbon protected style tip and V-carbon pre-cured rods that go from pretty much the contact points in towards like the center area of those insert packs. There's a lot of stuff happening on the nose and the tail, a lot of rigidity, a lot of power. That's kind of why I say that center of the board is really manageable. I don't want to say that it's like torsionally soft, but you can definitely tell when you ride the Warp Speed that the center of the board is a little bit torsionally softer than the nose and the tail. The base of the board is super fast. This is a sintered style base. I believe Capita calls it like an Omega Mark II or something. It absorbs a lot of wax. It already has wax kind of instilled in it already. And it's kind of it has a die cut shaping or the die cut style to it, which is pretty rad. And the top sheet too, it has a lot of really rad graphics. And it has something it's called, it has a pretty crazy name to it. A multi-tech level 5 deep space unholy glow silkscreen PAM 16,000 top sheet. That's a lot of words for a name of a top sheet. Overall though, it does have a little bit of matte to it, a little bit of gloss. It's a pretty rad looking top sheet. There's a standard 360 wrap steel edge and an ABS sidewall. This is a rad board. It rides fast. There's tons of stuff in the nose and the tail. It's really powerful. I like that it has that reverse camber style nose to keep your nose afloat when you're in pow. You can ride this thing at a million miles an hour, and that's why it's called the Warp Speed. It's from Capita. Again, one of my top 5 big guy decks for 2016-2017. And of course, you can check it out at thehouse.com.